95 for a thermometer that you can put in the oven and you can leave the thermometer right out of the oven, right?
Well, look here, I've set this to 350, okay? Now, you have the choice to set it to whatever you want. So I'm going to set it to 350. You then run this little cord which has a probe that tells you your oil is 350. Now, nothing unbelievable just yet, but I know before I drop my onion rings in here that this isn't super hot, so it's not going to bubble over and go everywhere. Now, Rochelle, I'm going to ask you, my darling, if you'd come over and watch my onion rings, because I'm going to get even more interest in here and show you how incredible this thermometer really is, because that very same probe can go into a joint of meat, all right? Okay. Follow me here. I'm taking you back. I've set it to 130 because I know that 130 is medium rare. How do I know that? Because my thermometer will tell you, okay? So I don't know if you can get a nice view of that. Do you see that? There's a bit of a glare back there. How's that? Can you see it now?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. So it's set to 125. It's set to 130. It's already got to 125, right? That's a better shot, as you can see. Now, if I wanted that cooked differently, I would just hit taste. It can go rare. It can go well done. So you're pre-setting the temperature, basically, right? Once it gets to 130, it will beep. Now, I'm going to take it out a bit earlier. I know, because it's at 125 internal temperature, and I know that. Watch this. See, follow that cord along, and it goes all the way into the beef, and I'll bring it up here and show you what I'm talking about. See how this is? I'm bringing this up, and even when the pan falls on the thermometer, it doesn't even matter because it's super heat proof. Okay, so we know that the internal temperature is 130. Now, you say, is it really? Let me see. Okay, well, let me remove that probe, pick up my standing rib of beef, and let me cut into it and show you. I guarantee you this will be right between medium, rare, and rare. Let's cut in and see whether I'm telling you the truth. How does that look to you?
Gorgeous.
Pretty perfectly rare,
yeah.
Right? Rare and medium rare right in the middle. All right, beautiful. So we know that one worked. Let's just prove it one more time, because I did this exact same exercise, but I put this one in a bit earlier and I preset it to a different temperature. So I've preset this to 150. It just got above 141, which means it is a perfect medium. All right, it's not medium rare, it's not medium well, it is a perfect medium. So again, I know this sounds a little laborious, how I'm pulling all these roast beefs out of the oven, but I know the holidays are coming up and I know how big a deal it is to be able to cook a piece of meat the correct temperature. So have a look at this thermometer for me, and you're going to see the core temperature of this.
So you don't have to open the oven and take it out of the oven to see what the temperature is.
Exactly.
You can just look at it, and that slows down the cooking of it. When you open it up, take it out, look at it, put it back in, that's where you're going to get into trouble.
Exactly right. So here we go. Is this perfect medium rare is the question. We're about to find out. Let me cut right down the middle. Not perfect medium, I should say. Have a look at that. Absolutely perfect, right? So, and obviously this has just come out of the oven, so it needs to rest a little minute, which is why it's so juicy and fantastic right now. But that's a perfect medium, and this is that perfect medium rare to rare.
So this is how we're starting the show with this gorgeous food. I don't know how I'm going to make it through 2 hours without eating everything. All right, here it is. And by the way, you see it has like a little lid. You open it up, and then you can put it. It turns out to be like a little stand, and then this is what goes into the food. And I love that you don't have to open the oven anymore. $12.48 to get home, 529-463. But we're going to continue on to the pan.
Oh,
now, remember, it's limited. Limited. This